What about jazz move that you like so much?
Because it makes you dance.
Well, I'm feeling the jazz as well. Can you give me some move? What's your favorite move in jazz?
To do this.
Okay, all right. Okay. Thank you. This is Kristen right here, guys. She came all the way from New York to come dance and jazz it up with us here in Connecticut, Hartford, Connecticut, that is. And it's the Greater Hartford Festival of Jazz. And thank you so much for having a good time.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Right.
Got to show them some love, because I can't hear you and I'm not deaf. Show them some love. That's what I'm talking about. Brian Lynch, thank you so much. Do you see this anywhere else where you go for free? So give yourself a round of applause, first of all, for coming out. Come on, people, let me hear you. Are you ready to have a good time? Because that's what we're going to do.
So I want you all to give a big round of applause, my friend, R&B legend, Mr. Kenny Hamber.
Thank you. How y'all doing out there? Well, we're back. And it's so good to see all of you. Give a big round of applause for the Dennis Edwards Temptation!
Put your hands together.
Good evening, Hartford. Let's hear it for Charles Christie and all of the volunteers who make this happen year after year after year. Made it this year bigger than ever. Did it in a shorter time than ever. And you see this park filled with our beautiful city, our beautiful community, to celebrate each other, to celebrate jazz. You can't deny that Hartford is back.
You know what I'm about to say, right? You know what I'm about to say, right? We back, baby! We back.
It's all just jazz, man.
I can dig it. Tim Mansell, can you dig it?
Make some noise for the incredible Eric Roberson!
Let's get into it.
Bum bum.
Hey!
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
Get your cameras out, take a picture of yourself tonight.
Bum bum. Bum, bum.
Because y'all look picture perfect this evening.
Girl, you are.
You know, you always have to have hope, and not to dramatize it, right? It's a music festival. There's a lot of other things that we can hope for to happen, but let's get back to just being able to get up, come down, and come to the Hartford Jazz Festival, and to let people know that if this is one small step, we can hope that things will just continue to get better and better. And
yes, sir.
It's a serious problem. No matter bring me no night. I don't want to see no black, no pistol, no matter. I say, tired of seeing baby mama's crying. We're tired of seeing baby papa's dying. No find no light, never force to recognize. Don't know.
Vitality. I am your exterior, your interior, your spiritual reality.
With me, what is love? If it's not guarantee, what is...
It's weird how all the screen appeared. I think I dreamt it here.
Because I know you.
Kingdom, that kingdom, like king, give all king, give by kingdom, for kingdom come when I come, you know why.
King, king, king.
I am T'Challa.
Woo! Our step walker has made it up top. Ah, yeah. You are on fire. Thank you, guys. We really appreciate you. As we get ready for Michael Charles, and we can go ahead and get back to some music, and we, again, thanks the dance troupe, Art from the Heart. Well done, well done.
Now this song right here, this song right here, everybody can get involved in this. This is one of my favorite songs.
G, what's up, G? All right, so how many people been down south before? If you've been down south, let me hear you say yeah. If you ever been to North Carolina before, let me hear you say yeah. Well, this brother right here from North Carolina, down that way, by way of Jodeci and all them boys, you know? Mr. Anthony Hamilton. Y'all know Mr. Anthony Hamilton? Come on. Now I want y'all to get the energy right. Come on, help me out. Joy and pain. Say what? I like sunshine and rain. Y'all got that? Come on. Yeah.
Tell me about your business and why the Jazz Festival.
The Jazz Festival is one of the most prestigious festivals that Hartford has to offer. We come here every year. It's been a family tradition. This is currently a family business. My uncle Louis Torres is the entrepreneur who came up with this idea. And basically, we make our own ice out from North Carolina, 100% natural fruit, no preservatives. And he kind of wants to teach younger kids growing up how to become entrepreneurs and put them on that path, so that in life in the future they could pursue that and then become something bigger.
So beautiful. Wow, it felt amazing. Thank you so much. We love you so much. Woo! Tell you what, friends, we got one more song for you. We want to thank you for being such an amazing audience and welcoming us to Hartford. We'll be right back.
Say it with me. We back, baby. We back, baby.
Family, my name is Brother Kelvin X. Lovejoy. I'm a part of the Brother Carl Hodrick Institute. These young people that we have brought here today are products of the Institute. And what we want to do right now, we want to affirm the fact that we are here to stand up for life.
Mr. Nat Reeves.
Hello, Hartford. It is quite an honor to introduce you to this next group. And it's such a pleasure to see everybody together outside listening to live jazz. It really makes us all happy. Let's give a big welcome to the Brubeck Brothers Quartet. Mike D'Amico, guitar. Chuck Lamb, piano. Dan Brubeck, drums. And Chris Brubeck on bass. Thank you.
On the drums, Dan Brubeck. Mike D'Amico on guitar, Chuck Lamb on piano, I'm Chris Brubeck on bass. Thank you very much. We got some fabulous music coming up for you. Take care, you guys. Thanks for listening. God bless.
Wow. How we doing, folks?
Woo!
I mean, I just love music. Do you love music? Do you love good music? Well-performed music. The Brubeck Brothers, we thank you so much. Thank you, Chris. Woo! Give them some, y'all. Help me out. Woo!
Thank you, guys. Thanks for listening.
There is no better way to close these great 3 days than to welcome back a band that last played here 22 years ago. A band that, like Hartford, draws its strength from the fact that it is influenced from cultures around the world. That its music is a melting pot. That it says that its strength comes from its multiplicity. That's true of our city. That's true of the amazing band we're about to hear. Let's hear it for Hiroshima Have a great night, everybody. God bless and go Hartford.
As you know, it's a wrap. Guys, we did it. Give yourself a round of applause. And we'll post next year's dates in about a month, and then you know we're coming again. We love you. Take care. Peace.